came back to this empty hotel room, promising myself I would never go back to that hospital. But after today, I can't face it. That's when I reached home.